Settling in now, number 86. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Here's the first pitch to him. And this is popped up near second base. Oh, and it eats him up a bit. Afternoon baseball here on the show. It should be a good conquest matchup tonight between the Raptors and the Twins. A base hit in his first trip. Timing just to tick off there as this one's fouled off to the right. Now set with the 0-1. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Speedy Trey Turner digs in now. And we are ready for some daytime baseball. First offering on its way. Bouncer to the left side. A diving effort as it's off his glove. And no chance at a recovery here, as despite a great effort that time, they won't get it out on the play. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Into the box now. Number 86. Pitch out. Two gone. Nothing doing. Here's Chris Bryant now. Here comes the 1-0. And they pitch out here, but nothing's happening. Ball two. Turner gets his lead at first. Nobody out. Stretch. He sends it out to left field. Well hit. Out in front of a fastball. And as this is ripped down the left field line. That's going to be a fair ball. Turner is on his way home. Now it's cut off. The throw to the plate. And not in time as the run scores. So here's Yuli Gurriel. This will get caught chasing a bad one there at strike one. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only so next up will be so Freddie far. Freeman. Pulled toward right center field. The drive out toward the gap in left center. Buxton is to his left as he puts it away in the alley for the first out of the inning. Stepping into the box, Jose Altuve. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Now the pitch. First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike. And that'll bring in Ramon Laureano. As he'll send a ground ball down to third. And that's through into left to base hit. And swinging a ball yanked down the right field line. And this is by Goldschmidt down the line there. Very long. And another runs across as this is now a 4-0 ball game.
The batter flailed at the pitch away on the previous one, so you'd think you'd go right back there, but instead they decided to come in, make him prove he can adjust before you can.
Got him to miss the breaking ball there. Jose Altuve is the second out of the opening frame. Swing and a liner. But this won't get by the shortstop as he's there to take it in for the third out. And this ball's heading for the seats down the right side as the count will move to 0-2 now. Chad Green swinging a ball hit out toward right center. Long run for the right fielder. He'll try to finish it out. He gets there to make the catch, and that ends the inning. Foul right side. At the plate for him, Polanco. They'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. And this misses the outside corner, so it's knotted up and lifted the other way to left center. Balls at a strike giving chase. Leadoff hitter. He gets there and makes the play for the first down. Stepping up to the plate, Byron Buxton. First delivery to him on the way. Drops one down here, and he'll try to beat it out. And he won't take any chances on that one as this is scooped away in foul territory for the first strike.
Jairo Munoz
sinkered into the on-deck circle now to try to get something started. Nobody on gone in the inning.
Swing and two strikes to count.
That's going
to
be trouble. Through first and hustling for second. Batting left-handed here as he takes a look at strike one. It was a flyout for him to start the home first. Lined towards center field. Puig is there. Two gone.
Another foul ball.
Runner at second here with one man out.
And that'll bring up a big stick on Nelson.
So we'll do it again. No one aboard for him. And two gone here in the first. And that's by him. It's 0-1. Fastball. Blew it right by him. And there are two down. Ready for another chance.
Deep to right center. O'Neal.
Runner in scoring position with two gone. Stanton will get there. And he puts it away to retire the side. Now to the plate, Giancarlo Stanton. He'll get us started in the top of the second.
Right at this guy, just first pitch of the at bat
on its way.
Certainly has the advantage
now. Here is this guy has even swung the bat yet. Center fielder on the run, and he tracks it down. And this ball game is over.
Well, that's a huge win.
Now
they came
pitch.
In here and said, hey, we're taking over. And that's exactly what they did. The stronghold is theirs.
4-0 the score this afternoon.
Pittsburgh
took the lead in the second inning and rolled that
side
until the very end. Chris Paddock is the
winning
to be in time, and there's one gone
Miles
here
Michaelis
to start the second.
Worked only three innings in
ready now.
Effort.
So that's it for us this afternoon.
The first pitch
Mark
to him.
DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew.
And this
I'm
ball's
Matt
pretty
Vasquez.
Well struck high and
MLB
deep to left
show.
Field.
More,
and
on
this one is
nation.
Gone.
A home run. Max Kepler the next to grab a bat.
Bases are empty, one man out.
A shot down the first baseline.
MLB the show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Today we bring you Conquest Baseball action.
You can tell he wanted to hold off, but he swings through the inside pitch anyway, and he becomes out number two. Jeff McNeil will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here. Standing in, Trey Turner, and we are ready for some big time baseball.
Close, it's in the dirt for ball one.
First pitch of the at bat.
Line
set up away, but he misses with the slur ball for
catch
ball two.
Out there by Wong, and that's
wind up
down.
The 2-0 pitch. 3-0 now.
Well, he knows it. This is the kind of guy you just have to go right after. He's not the biggest threat with the bat.
Now here's a fly ball. Well hit. Going back is the right fielder. Gone! Should be a picture-perfect afternoon for baseball. 78 degrees at first pitch. Fouled away. Flaherty has a reputation.
Here now is Trey Turner.
For working himself down.
As he will swing at the first pitch and line this one into left center, and that's going to get down for extra bases.
That's certainly a valuable characteristic.
And now he'll get into scoring position with two away.
Pitchers are going to get into trouble at least one or two times during the course of a start.
So now
nice
to the plate,
to
number 86, as he hits one on a line to left field. A dive, but it's off his glove. Tack on another here as the runner scores from second. That makes it a 4-0 ball game. But a foul ball here on one.
Here's the first baseman, Freddie Freeman. He swings and hits it foul off to the right and out of play. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Set and the 0-1
pulled toward right
out in front as this is pulled fouled into the seats. Three runs
one.
Already home here.
There and he puts it away to retire the side.
Swung on and chopped down the line at first, but a foul ball.
Striding
and the count
in.
Holds
Tommy
it 0-2.
He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Nothing in two count and the pitch.
There's the fastball that gets the lower part of the zone called for a strike. Sent in the air out to straightaway center. Catch is made out there by McCutcheon, and that's the first out. Coming to the
and here's a pitch inside, and that got
to get his first opportunity.
So it's first and second with two men gone.
And that'll bring in Jose Altuve.
On the belt,
and that's a base hit in the center field.
This is line to left. Kepler is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side.
Following the one-out single. Swing and a miss here, and he's behind in the count now, 0-2. Swing and a miss on the fastball that time, out number two. So Parker at first here with two gone.
New pitcher to tell you about. It's a guy drafted number six overall out of North Carolina in 2006. The 6'6" lefty Andrew Miller. Mitch Garver is in to start things out as he swings and misses at that one at strike one. Behind 0-2 now. Nothing in two count and it's one pitch. Turned on, but that's ripped foul down the third baseline. Now the 0-2 pitch. Fastball swung on and missed for the first out.
Here comes the 0-1.
Digging in now.
Max
this is line to left. Pitch coming. Here it is. And this will be lined into center field. And they've got themselves their first hit of the ball game.
There's a man aboard to start out there after the second.
Josh Donaldson digging in now. And he'll take a look at a slider here that misses for ball one. First shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away.
this is a spot you really don't want to be in with a great hitter like that. You can't just lay one in there, but you also don't want to run the count to 3-0.
Fastball taken, but that gets the zone for a strike. A ball and two strikes. Trying to nibble here, and he misses to run it full now. 3-2.
Not a bad time right here to put that runner in motion.
Well, the play's been made, and that retires the side. Here now the 2-2. Digging in next will be Chris Bryant.
Line to shortstop.
First at bat, so making a runner in one so far.
Almost had he almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
Fernando Romero.
He'll take the ball now as the new pitcher. And digging into the batter's box next will be Giancarlo Stanton. He's 0-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. And that's into the outfield for a one-out hit. Throw into second. And he's able to hustle his way up to second as he'll reach here with a two-base hit. And it's fouled away. In now is Yasiel Puig. As he'll get caught chasing a bad one there at strike one. Here's another 1-2. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. And that'll get down out there near the wall.
At the plate, Hunter in a fashion. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and 2-1.
From the stretch, here's the pitch. And now Max away from ball. And it's belted high and deep into right center. And that is off the wall.
Why did that come either? It's 2-0. Throw over to the bag. And he'll get dirty, but he's back in safely.
Aaron Judge will be called on to pinch hit now. And he'll do it in a golden RBI spot as he's got 2 men in scoring position with only one gone in the inning.
Some guys are great low ball.
Here's a first pitch slider that just tails out of the zone. It's ball one.
It's not easy to continue pounding the strike zone when you've given up three consecutive hits. But he has to trust in getting the ball down to the zone. We'll get him an out.
Inside, and he falls behind the hitter now 2-0.
Now to plate, Matt Carpenter, as they'll have 5, 6, and 7 here to start the one half of the second.
Ready to deliver. That'll find its way out of play. Still going to have a good hitter's count. 2-1 now.
The zone, it's ball one.
With from the belt, the pitch to short, right to him. Throw to first is in time, but meanwhile, the runner is in to score.
Molina.
Back to the top of the order now. And that will bring up one of the fastest players in all the land, Trey Turner. He's set in the center field.
Here comes Judge.
High in the air out to center field.
Falls in.
Second, but he's going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side.
Colton Wong will stand in. He swings and grounds it to short. One there. Over to Muncy.
Takes the mound here. Not a safe situation, of course, because of the big lead, but he'll try to finish it out nonetheless. Swing and a little tapper.
And a fastball close, but ultimately ruled the ball.
Tries to shave the corner with that pitch, but it's 1-1. Giles is one of those guys that just seems to be at his best under pressure. Runners in scoring position, tight game, tough hitters at the plate. That's when he's at his best.
One of the keys, Matty B, to being a good reliever is being able to pitch out of trouble. Trouble that's created by the pitchers before you, or sometimes you even have some mess that you put on yourself. Hey, regardless if it's a mess that he's inherited or one that he's created for himself, this guy makes good pitches when the game's on the line.
Reliever standing 6-3 gets the ball now out of the bullpen.
Still no balls and two strikes.
In the overshift here now.
There's another 0-2. Hard hit at third.
In the strike.
Oh, he has some trouble with it.
On
to Freeman at first, and there are two away now.
Flared off to the right side.
Luis Arraez will get the call here as he'll hit to the pitcher. And a fastball is in there for strike one. Two out, nobody on.
Move into the on-deck circle now.
Slider is laid off on the inside as it just misses the zone.
Hey, there's not a lot you can do with a slider breaking down and in unless you catch it way out front.
Throw on to first, and the ball game is over.
Well, that's a huge win. They came in here and said, hey, we're taking over. And that's exactly what they did. The stronghold is theirs.
6-0, the final shutout score today. Pittsburgh jumped out to an early lead in the first and never looked back. Oral Hershiser is the winning pitcher of record. Jose Barrios couldn't work out of the third inning, taking the loss. So that just about does it. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way on over to theshownation.com.
That throws a good two-seam fastball. You have to be ready for him to try to run it inside and jam you. Good job to lay off that one.
Edmund is there to make the catch, and with that, the ball game is over.
Wow, that's a rarity. A 1-0 game in baseball these days. Both of these pitchers pitched awfully well. It's a shame one of them had to lose this game.